Welcome to another episode of the Hogwarts Mystery Re-through. Replay through. And I'm going to try and talk to Rowan again. Now, it might prove to be pointless. Trying this again because I've not leveled up so much in the attributes. Now, you might have seen me try this in previous episodes and answering with all the wrong answers. The thing is, they don't give you nearly enough tries to complete it all. Oh, pants. Okay, I've got it up to affection at level 1. Yeah, the problem is, I can't do that yet.
Welcome to flying class.
This is just for something to do to keep the video going. Up. Okie dokie. Oh, come on. You didn't even give me a freaking chance. I'd be surprised if you knew this. What is the first step of flying on your broom?
Well done!
Trying to do that from potions, it's like trying to read a book upside down.
There will be no foolish wand waving in this class.
What does a hair-raising potion do? Well, how was I supposed to know that if I've never seen it in action? Oop. It's time. Okie dokie. Don't you think we know it's not going to stir itself, Professor Snape? Okay, guys. I know this is only the 22nd episode I've made since restarting this playthrough, but how have you been enjoying them so far? Been enjoying them a lot. Or not so much. Well, I'm actually going to, call an end to this episode here, and I will look forward to seeing your comments answering my question in, you know, but there will be another episode soon also. Until then, thanks for watching.